The original Omicron variant was first identified in late November 2021 and overtook Delta as the dominant variant in a month. Although the highly mutated variant was extremely transmissible, some studies showed that it caused milder infections and people were less likely to be hospitalized. Most common symptoms: headache, sore throat, runny nose, cough, fatigue.